If you are the caregiver, family member, or friend of a stroke survivor, your role is vital. You should know the prevention plan and help your loved one to comply with the plan. With a committed healthcare team and a rehabilitation plan specific to his or her needs, most stroke survivors should prevent another stroke and thrive. We hope this video will help you and your loved ones understand the effects of stroke and how to maximize your recovery and prevent its recurrence. Stroke is an event that affects the arteries of the brain. A stroke occurs when a blood vessel bringing blood to the brain gets blocked or ruptures. This means that the area of the brain the blocked or ruptured blood vessel supplies can't get the oxygen and nutrients it needs. Without oxygen, nerve cells can't function. Your brain controls your ability to move, feel, think, and behave. Brain injury from a stroke may affect any of these functions. Several factors affect the ways people experience a stroke. They include the location of the blood vessel that is affected, the area and extent of the brain injury, the type of stroke, ischemic or hemorrhagic. Ischemic stroke occurs when a clot blocks a vessel supplying blood to the brain. The artery becomes narrowed or clogged, cutting off blood flow to brain cells. Ischemic strokes are the most common type of stroke. Hemorrhagic stroke happens when a blood vessel ruptures in the brain. This type of stroke may affect large arteries in the brain or the small blood vessels deep within the brain. The rupture keeps away the surrounding areas of the brain from getting needed oxygen. Hemorrhagic strokes are less common than ischemic strokes. Transient ischemic attacks, also known as TIAs, are often called warning strokes. TIAs produce symptoms just like stroke, but typically last a shorter amount of time. They don't usually cause lasting damage, but they are major predictors of future stroke. If you suspect you've had or are having a TIA, don't ignore it. Call 911. Get immediate medical attention, even if the symptoms go away. Early treatment of ischemic stroke. Ischemic stroke happens when a blood clot blocks a vessel supplying blood to the brain. It's the most common type, accounting for 87% of all strokes. The treatment goal is to dissolve or remove the clot. To dissolve a clot, a medicine called alteplase, or TPA, is given through an IV, or intravenous line. It works by dissolving the clot, so blood can flow again. Alteplase can save lives and reduce the long-term effects of stroke. It needs to be given within 3 hours of the start of stroke symptoms, up to 4.5 hours for some eligible patients. Early treatment of hemorrhagic stroke. Hemorrhagic stroke happens when a blood vessel ruptures and bleeds within or around the brain. Blood vessels can become weak due to a ballooning of part of the vessel, also known as aneurysm. Other times, there may be a tangle of blood vessels within the brain that didn't form normally, making them weak. It is called arteriovenous malformation, or AVM. When high blood pressure isn't controlled, it puts strain on weakened blood vessels that can lead to the ruptures that cause stroke. The treatment goal is to stop the bleeding. Dr. Luke's natural protocols includes acupuncture, nano herbs light, and herbal supplement for bleed. Each stroke survivor has their own unique set of risk factors that contributed to their stroke. Knowing the underlying cause of your stroke is important to preventing another one. Certain traits and lifestyle choices increase the chance of having a stroke. Risk factors you can manage or control include high blood pressure, smoking, diabetes, high cholesterol, physical inactivity, obesity, and being overweight, carotid or other artery disease, atrial fibrillation, or AFib, or other heart disease, excessive alcohol intake, illegal drug use, or sleep apnea. Every stroke survivor is unique. In order to prevent another stroke, work with your healthcare provider and rehabilitation team. Preventing blood clots. The two main types of stroke prevention medicines are antiplatelets agents, such as aspirin, and anticoagulants. Both prevent blood clots from forming. American Herbal Laboratories Incorporated has successfully developed Vita Brain, Immuni 5, Heart Ease, and Calafort. These 100% premium natural herbal supplements support and promote optimal health of your heart when coping with blood clots. Reducing blood pressure and cholesterol. High blood pressure damages arteries, so they may burst or clog more easily. High cholesterol can cause clogged arteries, which increases the potential for a blood clot to form. That's why your healthcare provider may prescribe medicines to help lower your blood pressure or cholesterol, in addition to lifestyle changes. American Herbal Laboratories Incorporated has successfully developed hypertension and cholesterol ease. These 100% premium natural herbal supplements support and promote optimal health of your heart when coping with high blood pressure and or high cholesterol. Managing diabetes. People with poorly controlled blood sugar are at increased risk of stroke. If you have diabetes and have been prescribed insulin or any other medications, follow your healthcare provider's advice closely. American Herbal Laboratories Incorporated has successfully developed Pancreas Ease. These 100% premium natural herbal supplements support and promote optimal health of your heart when coping with diabetes. This will help lower your chances of having another stroke. Managing atrial fibrillation, or AFib. People with AFib have a 5 times greater risk of stroke. Medications are often prescribed to prevent and treat blood clots, which can lead to a stroke. Additional drugs may be prescribed to control heart rate and rhythm. These medications may also be used in conjunction with other treatments. American Herbal Laboratories Incorporated has successfully developed Heart Ease and At Ease. These 100% premium natural herbal supplements support and promote optimal health of your heart when coping with heart failure or weak function of heart. Preventing seizure. After having a stroke, some patients are at risk of having seizures. Your healthcare provider or rehabilitation team can tell you if anti-seizure medications are right for you. American Herbal Laboratories Incorporated has successfully developed Immuni 5, At Ease, TCM Liver Ease, and Liver Ease. These 100% premium natural herbal supplements support and promote optimal health of your heart when coping with seizure. Managing depression, fatigue, and dementia. Depression, fatigue, and dementia are common after a stroke. Left untreated, they can have long-term impact on your recovery and life. American Herbal Laboratories Incorporated has successfully developed Be Happy, At Ease, Vita Sleep, and Vita Brain. These 100% premium natural herbal supplements support and promote optimal health of your heart when coping with depression, fatigue, and dementia. American Herbal Laboratories has successfully developed Meridian Energy Analysis Systems. It's a valuable tool to assess how your organ energy functions affect your heart and brain. Dr. Luke also highly recommends these protocols with the use of newvita's Nano Herbs Lights. It allows patients to achieve the results of acupuncture without the use of needles. It enhances cell growth and rebalances the cell's DNA structure. The main acupuncture points are eyes, ears, aorta, heart 1, kidney 1, navel, and other kidney points. Herbs Light's main functions include 700 conditions, such as male and female infertility, slowing down the aging process, cosmetic improvement, scalp enhancement, pain management, Meridian organ rebalance, immune system rebalance, and energy support for cancer patients. Newvita herbal supplements are made from 100% premium natural herbs harvested in America and Asia. They are manufactured in our U.S. FDA-registered facility in Los Angeles, California, since 1994. They are prepared according to Dr. Luke's proprietary methods that have been developed over 40 years of clinical research, using both traditional Chinese medicine and nanotechnology. Newvita promotes your health by restoring your body's physiological balance and harmony. It also improves your organ energy, slow down aging process, and zest for life. Within a short period of time, your revitalized state should become apparent, with marked improvement in your appearance, disposition, physical strength, and emotional well-being. Newvita, supporting your health with 100% premium natural herbal supplements.